What was once his biggest asset has of late become one of his few weaknesses.
All this frustration I will transform me.
After his defeat in a brutal and grueling championship match with Walter, Ilja Dragunov has struggled to control his emotions and rage.
It was not like I was just defeated, it was like I was destroyed. I was done.
You're the one walking around this gaff like a big overgrown baby, spitting your dummy out all over the ring. You did it with track stars.
Temper, temper!
You did it with Tyson T-Bone.
Stay in control of your emotions, babe.
Try and do it with me.
No more tantrums.
I don't know if I can be the same person anymore after this.
You're letting yourself down. You're letting your family down. You're letting your son down.
How could Ilja Dragunov escape from the darkness of his own mind?
Who can save Dragunov from himself?